from the beautiful Mediu Sports Complex. Outside of Almaty, you get a great look at it there, this outdoor oval. It is the men's 5,000 meters. Lots of snow on this day, so some of the hardest working people are those trying to shovel to keep the ice clear. We'll look here now at Linus Heidegger of Austria up against Saitoro Ichinoue of Japan. There's Heidegger. Dutch skaters have really dominated this event at Universiade, winning 4 gold all time. Speed skating, of course, not competed at every Universiade, depending on whether the host has a venue that can work or not. And luckily for us here in Almaty, they do, and it's a spectacular setting. And there you see Heidegger. Currently 8.5 seconds ahead of the leader's pace. Trying to fend off Ichinoue. There you see some of the shoveling going on in the background, even as the athletes move around the oval. Ichinoue starting to inch his way closer to Heidegger. Ichinoue had a personal best of 6 minutes, 28.76 seconds in Nagano last November. He won't hit that today, but he temporarily moves into first place. Heidegger is in second. Now it's Lee Jin-yong of Korea on the inside lane and Davide Giotto of Italy in the outside. And Giotto here in the early going, ahead of the pace set by Ichinoue. Giotto is only 3 days removed from his personal best in Berlin in a time of 6 minutes, 27.73 seconds. That took place at an ISU World Cup event. Now Giotto falling a little behind that pace set by the Japanese skater Ichinoue. And the shoveling continues here as the snow continues to come down very heavily. Now Giotto falling further behind that leader's pace. But as he hits the bell lap, Giotto, as you can see, he's found another gear well ahead of that pace set by Ichinoue. And he crosses the finish line in a time of 6 minutes, 51.64 seconds. And there you see the Korean laboring a little bit as he comes and crosses the line. So Davide Giotto of Italy wins gold here in the men's 5,000 meters. Saitoro Ichinoue, he will settle for silver. 1.3 seconds back, and Linus Heidegger of Austria, 3.82 seconds back, will win the bronze. And there you see the three medalists in the men's 5,000 meters.